Radio sounds familiar, where nostalgia has never been so memorable.
All right, Stan. Yeah. Going down the club?
Certainly am.
Hey, Stan, where are you going? Club's this way.
Oh, I'm not going to the club, I'm going to the job club.
Job club?
What's that? Hey, it's a bunch of people walking together to find jobs. You get advice, free stamps, free telephone and all that. 2 out of 3 in the job club end up with a job.
No, it's not for me. See you later.
Bye. 2 out of 3 in the job club end up with a job.
If you've been out of work for 6 months, the job club is just one of a new range of opportunities now on offer at your job centre.
Now, who's reduced the cost of delivering your urgent goods over 2 kilograms to Europe? Data Post. We've got the organisation behind us.
From size 1 and 2 simplicity towels to tampons. From nighttime towels to pant liners. Simplicity gives you the confidence to take everything in your stride. Simplicity.
Take everything in your stride.
Britain's favourite washing machines are developed here. These men designed them. But one isn't a Hoover designer. Hoover trusts him to help work out the most efficient wash programs. But he doesn't make washing machines. It's only his advice they trust in getting good low temperature results. But he doesn't even work for Hoover. Still, Hoover have chosen their partner wisely because he provides one vital component, thoroughly tested and installed in all their new machines. Aerial Automatic, the vital component in every Hoover machine.
Hello! We've got a bit of a dark horse here tonight.
Ginger Tom, actually, Edna.
You know, whenever I need a little help, I turn to my Thompson local directory. Why is it so helpful?
Well,
go on, you tell them, Possum.
Possum, Edna. Look, the Thompson local has everyone you want to get in touch with.
Oh, look, darling, my Gladys shop.
Right. How to get there, the local community. No other directory gives you all this local info.
Thompson, you are a dear.
No, Edna, I'm a cat.
Meet Percy Pig, diddle-diddle-diddle-lum, with his extra leg, diddle-diddle-diddle-lum, of whom you must have heard it said, his business rivals live in dread, for he is always one step ahead. So when he flies out from Heathrow to Belfast, Edinburgh or Glasgow, a diamond flight is the only way he'll go.
Only British Midland's new diamond service flights to Belfast, Edinburgh and Glasgow offer full business class service throughout the day. New diamond service. One reason British Midland are one step ahead.
Let's hear it for the boys at QuickFit. Those good old boys in blue.
They really do look after me. They'll do the same for you.
If your red source needs mending, then pop along today.
They'll soon sort out your worn tyres too, and have you on your way.
So next time you're in trouble, and your old car lets you down,
remember the words of this little song, you'll hear it all round town.
You can't get better than a quick fit fitter.
You can't get better than a quick fit fitter.
You can't get better than a quick fit fitter.
We're the boys you trust.
How many hidden horrors lie in wait in an English company? Washroom, toilet rolls that disappear, causing mental stress and fear. So there stops on a slimy floor. So you slip and you flip and you bow your rump in an English company washroom.
Some company washrooms are a mess, and Kimberly Clark think that's a scandal. Every toilet tissue, towel and soap system we provide brings efficiency, hygiene and a touch of class to every washroom. We don't compromise. Why should you?
This is the revolutionary Tefal Durabase non-stick pan. It has a thick porcelain enamel coat, which is very hard and very easy to clean. So the Tefal Durabase pan always looks as good on the outside as it cooks on the inside. Tefal Durabase, a giant leap forward for pankind.
At National and Provincial, you're with the pros, the Nash Pros. We've got five different mortgages. One leaves a lump sum for little luxuries. One frees the money tied up in your house and helps pick up regular bills. One even delivers a pension and helps keep the tax man at bay. National and Provincial Building Society. Join the pros, the Nash Pros.
Come and see the fabulous Fox Hunter fairy tale and buy a new caravan now. Ring Thanet 821311.
Beginning this Sunday, Chasing Rainbows, a seven-part examination of the role of music in the British way of life. From music hall to Motorhead, stopping almost everywhere in between to provide a musical painting of Britain, the British, and their varied taste in music. Chasing Rainbows begins this Sunday at 7:15 on Channel 4.
Now on 4, a well-known womaniser's been killed, and Scotland Yard extends their long arm of the law all the way to Italy to discover the murderer.
Well, sports fans, a capacity crowd here, bored as parrots by this lethargic and sluggish performance. Oh, now, hang on. Oh, this could be crucial. Ooh, from here, this man is dangerous. He's capable of crushing the history books. He's rising like a phoenix from midfield. This man has come back like a bolt from the dead, and it's... Yes! Oh, my word! Zest has put him back in the game! And where's the opposition now?
Now we've got this Flotex floor in the kitchen, life is so luxuriously warm and comfortable. And yet one is still blessed with a generous supply of pennies from heaven. Cheers, old chap. It's quite extraordinary how it just wipes clean. Look at that. You could eat your dinner off it. I said you could eat your dinner off it. Oh, thank you very much. Flotex floors, warm as carpet, clean as vinyl.
Gillette Contour Plus with Lubra Strip. Contour Plus glides the razor so it feels smoother while you shave and smoother after. The Gillette Contour Plus system. First we made it closer, now we've made it smoother.
If you're one of the TSB Group's 2 million shareholders, remember to make your final payment for the shares by 3 p.m. on September the 8th. Send your money right away with a document we sent you. If you haven't received one, phone 0272 300 300. The TSB. It's time to say yes again.
I've got a gum that's really screaming gone. For me, it's the Chew. It's my number one. It's so minty cool, minty through and through it. It tastes so great, you just love to chew it. Wrigley Spearmint Gum. Cool, fresh taste, share it with someone. It's so minty cool, minty through and through it. Tastes so great, you just love to chew it. Tastes so great, you just love to chew it.
Don't!
Get.
Hey!
Complex.
Good.
Amplex.
Roll-on deodorants for Amplex total freshness.
At mealtimes, the Rinaldi family always look forward to the cheese coming round. Because, as well as being low in fat, Edam's a terrific all-round performer. Even when it's cooked. Dutch Edam, a great ball of cheese.
The thing that makes a holiday, for me, is a bowl of Kellogg's Fruit and Fibre by the sea. All the sand and surf and sun and fruit and whole wheat flakes, what fun! I can't think of anywhere I'd rather be.
Probably!
A bowl of Kellogg's Fruit and Fibre's Doubly Ace. Lots of fruit and nuts and crunchy whole wheat flakes.
Whole wheat flakes!
Apples, hazelnuts, bananas, raisins, coconuts, sultanas. When we're on our holes, we eat it by the case.
I think it is cricket, Master.
No, grasshopper.
The new game of Pictionary.
Have you got the dodo bag?
Now you can share in a new society. Nationwide Anglia Building Society. We don't just have more branches than any other building society, or more ways for you to invest or buy your home. Nationwide Anglia gives you a real financial alternative, with people who want to help you make the most of your money. People ready to see it your way. A building society really can be this different. Come in and put us to the test. Nationwide Anglia, helping you make the most of your money.
Two things that are very quick. One, shining your shoes with Kiwi High Shine. And two, this ad.
There's only one Kiwi.
Radox bath relieves the strain. Yaggity yak!
Oh, my back.
Relax in a warm Radox bath with a unique blend of herbs and mineral salts.
And now Woman's Own.
This week in Woman's Own, Raquel Welch, the truth about her marriage. Crossroads exclusive, what really broke Noel's heart? Top astrologer Russell Grant forecasts your future. Diana, why she loves being the superstar. Plus a free sample of Ultra Care 3 hand cream. A little goes a long way.
Oh, you know what I like.
Ooh, wind. If you get that feeling, pop in a wind cheater. Help stop wind fast. Whee! Oh. Wind cheaters.
There is a fabric conditioner which puts a little bit of springtime into your family's lives. Only Lenore adds its springtime freshness to everything you wash.
This is a portable copier. You can tell it's portable because it fits on top of a portable copier with wheels. This is the new Silver Reed Portacopy. It runs on batteries and makes clean, clear copies 3 inches wide by as long as you need. Portacopy. You can tell it's portable because we don't have to tell you it's portable. A truly portable copier from Silver Reed. A major force in business machines. Portacopy. Available from WH Smith, Dixon's and Silver Reed dealers.
Tonight in the Refuge, Dee Dee's got a fan club.
The Chief's got your picture on the info wanted board. Have you had any trouble with your telephone? We've got a heavy breather. Probably surveillance. He's had a nasty cold.
And Julia's remembering her ex.
Rupert slapped me once when we were married.
No.
We were going to a party. We both wanted to wear the same frock.
It's all girls together in the Refuge tonight at 9:25 on 4.
Well, we've all heard of water into wine, but water into gasoline? Well, it is the Munsters.
Take the tokens from Daz, Lenore, Flash, Crest or Head & Shoulders special packs. And when you buy a coach ticket, you can exchange them for another one free from any National Express or Scottish CityLink agent.
Surprise?
So the two of you can travel together in style for the price of one. Travel on a luxury coach to almost anywhere in Britain. With these packs, free coach travel has never been simpler.
Where can you get 2 8-ounce rump steak meals with all the trimmings for 1p less than £9? Only at Burnie.
You'll be the next number one group. A new image, star quality. You don't have to be big to be big. The kids will love you.
Inside every special pack of Kellogg's Rice Krispies, there's one of 8 free pop models to collect.
Mr. Soft, won't you tell me why the world in which you're living is so strange? Oh, Mr. Soft, how come everything around you is so soft and rearranged?
Bite through the shell of a Tribor Spearmint Soft Mint and everything turns chewy and soft. They're crispy on the outside, chewy on the inside.
Now what? Now smash hits, that's what. There's Aha, Duran Duran, Spandau Ballet, Melon King. 32 swing-a-rillion hits of the 80s from Five Star, Queen and David Bowie, Blondie, Wham. Masses of music with Simply Red, Curiosity Killed the Cat, Madness, The Pet Shop Boys and many more, all on the doublest double album ever. 32 smash hits. Now that's what I call music.
Try new Formula Frish in your loo. It has more power to clean right under the rim. More strength to lift off stains and go on attacking germs. And it clings on longer to keep your loo fresher. New, thicker Frish. More power, more freshness.
Programmes for Sunday evening here on BBC One. At 7.15, Daphne finds one bathroom is not enough in Three Up, Two Down.
Right now, I could do anything for you.
Really?
Name your desire.
My desire is that you finish scrubbing your foaming fangs and vacate my bathroom.
Then at 7.45, Tom is finally solo in Howard's Way.
Yeah, you could say it's a writ of habeas corpus. I'm divorced.
At 8.35 in Bread, Adrian has a problem of a personal nature.
Why is it that everybody assumes that everything is to do with sex? Why is it that everybody assumes that if you've got a problem, it's sex? As a matter of fact, yes.
9:05 brings breeding problems in the Sunday premiere. Claws.
The only thing is, he does get a bit fretful if he doesn't get a regular supply, as it were. Keep the queens coming and there'll be no problem.
I don't really know very much about all of that.
Oh, I'm sure you'll learn.
At 10:40, Heart of the Matter looks at a scheme that offers financial rewards to people who inform on violent criminals and asks if this is a step forward in crime detection or a return to bounty hunting. At 11:15, there's 70 Summers, and Network East at 11:45 wraps up Sunday evening here on One.
A face from the past comes back to haunt Tubbs in Miami Vice in half an hour here on One when he discovers he has a price on his head and two willing buyers. And talking of faces from the past, it was 18 years ago this week that we first met the team who gave us this.
Far more alive. Far more exciting. Far more peaceful. How far is India? Only 9 hours away.
Here is the news.
News is good.
News and views.
News and...
News. And
no news.
Bad news.
When you take your access card abroad, MasterCard and Eurocard travel with you. Together, this means that no other card is accepted in more places in the world than Access. Three major credit cards in one. Around the globe, your Access card puts you in control.
Dreams come true with the new Evening News, an incredible free draw that lets you choose your dream. Like this dream flat in Docklands worth £128,000. Or learn to fly like the Duchess of York. A new country, a new language, a new Ford XR3i and driving lessons. Or new clothes in New York, flying Concorde. Dreams come true with the new Evening News. Just collect the tokens, shares in glamour companies, cash, dream after dream, even a dream new look in Hollywood. Start collecting tokens in the new Evening News all over London, only 10p.
The Evening News!
Enjoy a different evening!
Quail! Young
Tom there, we need divers! Fred Dobby's missing in the river!
This Thursday, Gordon Jackson and Keith Michelle in a tough Australian drama set in a township split by family feuds and religion.
It was arson, Mr. McGiven. I know it.
Now get out of my sight, you grubby little counterfeit Australian.
You sniff round Piggy, I'll break your face.
We can't go round with you, Tom. You're not Catholic.
You're not to be seen with her again.
Stay away from him, Pig.
Our fathers hate each other.
Nothing will stop me.
A fight for love against all the odds. My Brother Tom begins this Thursday at 10:05 on 4.
Channel 4 completes the life history of Buster Keaton this Wednesday at 9 as the redundant star of The Silence becomes submerged in soap commercials and the world of television. Continually in demand for his own special talents, Buster Keaton is a hard act to follow. Wednesday at 9 on Channel 4.
This is Channel 4, where we bang the dust off the Munsters now as a relative arrives. Knock wood, here comes Charlie.
Do you feel all right?
Go, Gadget, go! Go, Shinies, go!
Oh, what's this? Inspector Gadget needs help to escape the evil Dr. Claw. So, to the rescue come the great Chewy Munstickers and transfers, free from Shreddies. There are 4 sets to collect, 1 in every special Shreddies pack.
Go, Shreddies, go!
Crisp and Dry is specially blended to shake off food, leaving it deliciously crisp and dry.
My usual, James.
Bachelor's new minestrone slimmer soup special has vegetables, noodles, and wholemeal croutons. It doesn't have any artificial colors or preservatives. Oh, yes, it's only got 60 calories. Bachelor's new Slimmer Soup Special. It makes light work of helping you keep trim.
Where shall we go tomorrow? The London Transport Museum. Take the tube to Covent Garden. You'll be chuffed.
Time's a bar, you love that little bit.
When something is as pure and natural as this, would you add artificial colouring? Would you add perfume? Neither would we. Simple. Not perfumed, not coloured. Just kind.
English setters need stamina and need to be made right. Linny's an orange English setter. She's 2 years old. She's got a lovely head, very typical of the breed. She's got very good bone, particularly well balanced. She's all in proportion. And we hope that she goes on and becomes a champion. A good dog is dependent on good feeding. We use Pedigreetrum and Pedigreetrum Mixer because it's consistent. We have confidence in it. Pedigreetrum is a name that I trust and believe in. It's good nourishment.
This Sunday evening on BBC One, at 7:15, the first in a new series of ever-decreasing circles.
How many things are really a matter of life and death?
My job, the house, bills, never being late, getting things back from the cleaners,
Oh, dear.
Well, you did ask.
At 7:45, it's Howard's Way. Leo and Amanda have some important news to reveal.
Can we come in?
We've got something to tell you. Amanda and I got married.
At 8:35, it's bread.
And Dad is trying. He bought flowers the other day. Wrapped.
What does that mean, wrapped?
It means you didn't nick them from the cemetery.
Part 3 of Fortunes of War is at 9:05. Harriet fears for Guy's safety.
Last night, they read a list of names. They said these men will be answerable to the Gestapo.
That's Sunday evening's entertainment on BBC One.
In half an hour, we concentrate on the Women's Individual Championship in the World Gymnastics at Rotterdam. First on BBC One, from the team that brought you Silly Walks. In the modern Britain.
Well, glad to see that Paul's made it safely out of the Iron Maiden there. And by the way, Debbie McGee will be one of Les Dawson's guests on Blankety Blank at 7:40 next Friday, here on BBC One.
On Tuesday on BBC One, there's a second chance to see the pre-Italia winner after Pilkington. A childhood friendship is renewed, but the innocence has been lost.
Penny, some woman's wisdom, please. What's happened to Pilkington?
I really don't know. All I know is that Deirdre and the girls miss him dreadfully. I just hope it's nothing ghastly. Would anyone like some more coffee?
There you are, Derek. As always, your wife's heart has gone straight to the heart of the matter.
I'm sorry, I didn't want to alarm you.
You were following me?
No, I wasn't. I was merely wandering in this direction.
You were following me? Just as you were staring at me before. Why?
But I assure you, I really... You're quite right, of course. I was following you. And I was staring at you.
Miranda Richardson and Bob Peck star in After Pilkington next Tuesday at 9:30 on BBC One.
Now on BBC One, we're proud to present a distinguished master of the pianoforte who has something really special for you.
Highlights for Sunday on
War at 9:05. Harriet is safe, but Guy thinks otherwise.
I hate death and everything to do with it.
Highlights of Sunday night's viewing here on BBC One.
And tomorrow, the 1987 Lombard RAC Rally begins. And to examine the build-up to this, the final event of the year's World Rally Championship, William Willard, Sue Baker and Tony Mason on BBC Two in just over 10 minutes present a rally report. We on One are about to get airborne, so stand by for a message from the flight deck.
This is the nerve center of the Logic. Hoover's latest washing machine. Its design is based on pure logic. Every function the result of applied logic. So the component that ensures outstanding cleaning results had to be a logical choice. Ariel Automatic. The vital component.
A portrait of Mario Lanza. A special collector's edition of his greatest hits on one superb album. Also on compact disc or cassette.
Now, Herman goes on a monster diet.
Regina Home Spa. A personal whirlpool in your very own bath.
According to science, Bigfoot doesn't exist. But science is wrong. Uh-oh. Not only does he exist, he's coming to stay with the Hendersons.
Sit.
Oh. Isn't he sobbing?
Bigfoot and the Hendersons.
Could you imagine Christmas without a trip to Boots?
Classic rock comes a magnificent new album, Countdown. The London Symphony Orchestra perform more powerful interpretations of today's classic rock music. Lady in Red, Take My Breath Away. You're the voice. We don't need another hero. It's a sin. Listen to the very latest from the classic rock collection, Countdown. Out now.
Planters are big, whole and crunchy. Planters peanuts from the peanut picking south.
Lace is feminine. Lace is a new perfume by Yardley.
lace is romantic. Lace is a desirable perfume by Yardley. Wear it and make every occasion special. Lace by Yardley.
This Christmas on BBC Two, Film Fact and Fiction, celebrating the work of four Hollywood greats with a documentary on each and a series of their films. Greta Garbo, who rarely laughed on screen except in Ninotchka.
Grain of humor in you. There's not a laugh in you. Everybody else laughs at it, but not you.
John Huston, his first of many legendary films, The Maltese Falcon.
Oh, after 17 years.
Barbara Stanwyck, her role in Sorry Wrong Number led to many Oscar nominations.
I want you to get out of that bed and walk to the window. I want you to scream out in the street, Leon.
I can't move, Henry. I'm too frightened.
And Fred Astaire in classic partnership with Ginger Rogers, here flying down to Rio. A two-part documentary on Fred Astaire, beginning tomorrow at 3:20, heralds the start of Hollywood Fact and Fiction, this Christmas on 2.
And you're watching BBC Two.
Christmas Eve. Early evening entertainment for all the family on Thames. At 7:30, comedy and an imposter in Only When I Laugh.
Anyone else want kissing? I don't want to disappoint.
At 8, strike it lucky.
I'll tell you what, you can't see the prizes round the back of the television.
At 8:30, murder mystery suspense, a masterpiece of murder.
Good. I'll let you know as soon as I catch the killer.
Bob Hope and Don Amici in Masterpiece of Murder. Part of your Christmas Eve entertainment on Thames.
Next tonight, your appointment with their movie, The Legend of Hell House.
When you
listen to Michael Crawford on a sensational new album. Songs from the stage and screen. From West Side Story to Carousel. A stunning debut album from one of Britain's brightest stars. The Michael Crawford album. Hear it now.
Hi. My friend and I are here today to talk about Kestrel Lager. He's the one that can do all that wrinkle stuff. But we both know about bite. You see, Kestrel's a lager that's carefully brewed to bring out that certain bite in the taste. What's making you so nervous?
I've never been on TV before.
Kestrel, people who know about bite, buy it.
Feel like dinner?
Dixon's high-tech deals. Remote control, compact disc player, twin cassette deck, five-band graphic equalizer. It all adds up to this high-performance Pioneer MIDI hi-fi. Another great Dixon's deal. We guarantee you can't buy better.
Now, there's Monterey Citron, too. A delightful blend of fine white wine and brandy with a tang of lemon for those bittersweet moments.
Don't forget, 4:35, 50 years on, takes us back to the year 1937. That's followed by an hour of news, but don't you dare move a muscle. I'm not watching the next hour and a half of my own. We have an appointment with fear.
Also starring Real Orange Juice with a sparkle. Britt Beck, 55. Unmistakably real.
Dandies are tremendous characters, very hardy, very busy little dogs. A bit mischievous, but I think that's rather nice. The Dandie Dinmont Terrier was bred in the border country of Scotland. Sir Walter Scott named them such after his fictional character, Dandie Dinmont. This is Sweep. and he won Best of Breed at Crufts 1986. I like to please them as much as they please me, and they enjoy eating Pedigree Chum and Pedigree Chum Mixer. I wouldn't think of using anything else.
When you want to turn a spud into grub to warm the blood,
oi!
Scream for cream.
Cream is absolutely natural, cream is absolutely pure, but you've got to get the real thing to be absolutely sure. So keep your mince pies not so wary on their way down to your tummy, oi! Scream for cream, it's almost Christmas, oi! Scream for cream, it's time for Santa, oi! Scream for cream!
Mr. Moonlight, you came to me once in a night, and from your beam
you made my dream.
And now he is mine.
Who is it?
Mr. Moonlight.
Kenwood's new System K cordless mixer. There's no flex, so it's more flexible for any idea off the beaten track.
Gonna want it, gonna want it, gonna want it, gonna want it.
Body active,
want it.
Body passive,
want it.
Body slim and body massive.
The way we're living today, still gonna want bottle.
Whole milk,
bottle.
Skimmed milk,
yeah. Bottle.
Semi-skimmed,
bottle.
Les Français adorent le piador.
Paradise found.
Chloe is romance. Chloe, the glorious fragrance by Karl Lagerfeld.
Some dogs really are special. And dogs this special deserve Mr. Dog. Because Mr. Dog is specially prepared with 100% meat in delicious jelly. And he'll love you for it. Mr. Dog, specially prepared because some dogs are special.
Think of all the times people eat in your home. Think, wouldn't a hot point dishwasher make life easier? Five programs, including two for added economy. The Hot Point Guarantee. And a lot more fun than being tied to the kitchen sink. Dishwash electric with Hotpoint.
New Clairol wavelengths. Electrically heated flexible stylus. For fast body waves or curls, tune into wavelengths from Clairol.
Sentimentally Yours, a special album of 16 family favourites from Rosemary.
New Oriental from Lynx, the body spray for men that's hard to top. Lynx, because first impressions last.
Thank you.
cream.
Thames weather, and after today's sunny bright start, the view from the satellite shows that band of cloud from the northwest has brought a little rain between the sunny spells. So the rest of the day will have a fair amount of sunshine, but with scattered showers. The high at 16 degrees Celsius, that's 61 Fahrenheit. And that's it. We'll have more Thames news for you at 3:25. Do join us again.
Next Tuesday, Thames and Channel 4 have collaborated to mark the importance of one of the greatest living film directors, Ingmar Bergman. At 9 on Channel 4, The Magic Lantern, with some material never screened before, looks back over his past life. And at 10:35 on Thames, the director talks to artists and technicians who created his cinema classics.
His background, his childhood, taught him to listen.
It's like being with a lover who cares. You want to give your very best.
And at 11:35 on Thames, introducing a season of Bergman's films, the television premiere of Summer Interlude, a tragic teenage love affair. Summer Interlude at 11:35, The Director at 10:35, and The Magic Lantern at 9. A unique portrait of Ingmar Bergman. Next Tuesday on Thames and Channel 4.
A private investigator finds himself with a ghost as a partner, Randall and Hopkirk deceased, after the break.
What does it feel like to fly one of today's most exciting aircraft? Fighter pilots will tell you in Takeoff.
That plane just comes alive. It's awesome.
How do airline captains avoid takeoff hazards? What can be learned from aviation disasters? Fact by fact, page by page, week by week, Takeoff will tell you everything you want to know about aircraft and what it's like to fly them. Part one of Takeoff is on sale now.
Each and every day, TSB grants over £1 million in personal loans to its customers, swelling their bank accounts by just the right amount to help them pay for a new car, a new kitchen, or whatever they've set their hearts on. Ask about a personal loan at your nearest branch of TSB, the bank that likes to say yes.
Try to remember when butter was at a price like new willow. Willow from Dairycrest. A buttery taste at a price that takes you back a few years.
Crisp golden flakes of corn. Just a splash of milk.
Thank you very much.
Why can't everything be as simple as Kellogg's Corn Flakes?
Right, fine. We'll be fine.
Be good,
see you later.
Help yourself to coffee.
Good idea. Nescafe.
You're not doing that right. You've got to magic the beans.
Magic the beans?
Yeah, everyone knows that.
Ah, you mean these with the special blend and roast that give a richer, smoother taste.
Cool.
Nescafe. Coffee at its best.
Nescafe always does the trick.
All these machines are technologically similar, except one, Zanussi's new jet system. In cleaning tests, it used less water, less energy, less time. To achieve this, every critical component had to be changed, except one. The one that ensures outstanding cleaning results. Aerial Automatic, the vital component.
Mm-hmm.
Longcomb invites you into the future of skincare with Neozone System Anti-Age, a daytime regime developed in Longcomb's own skincare laboratories to help beautiful skin appear younger.
Neozone, used in the daytime, makes your skin look and feel younger than you ever thought possible.
Longcomb, at all leading department stores.
Stocks away for ITV Telethon 88 and a riotous medieval fair at Knebworth House, Hertfordshire. Come and join in with the jousting jesters and a great day out, Saturday, May the 21st from 11 a.m.
Let's see what's on here. Well, this looks good. Wednesdays at 8, Run the Gauntlet. Over the next 3 weeks, top international sportsmen from Britain, Holland, New Zealand, Australia and America take up the challenge to compete in the ultimate test of action and adventure. Sounds good, doesn't it? So what's that? I'm Martin Shaw. Join me for Run the Gauntlet, starting next Wednesday at 8.
Now on Thames, the return of Randall and Hopkirk, deceased.
Radio sounds familiar, where nostalgia has never been so memorable.